vitality, well-being, and photonic energy. Loban Pai instigates a profound realignment of the organic and energetic systems of the body through its natural spiral-based architecture. Deep harmonization of internal and external elements is established through the cellular resonance initiated via the signature coiling motions that increase light sensitivity or the photonic potential of the practitioner. Loban Pai movements support the body to function like a Tesla coil, cultivating magnetic charge at the lower dantian, which builds and rises through the central matrix to the heart and third eye. This creates an internal energetic vortex that opens the central channels, which in turn strengthens the toroidal field around the body. Once sufficient energy has been generated, it proliferates to bring the whole biofield into harmonic alignment and unravels physical, mental, and emotional blockages. Personal transformation, healing, and optimal states of well-being naturally follow once these conditions are in place. An abundance of photonic power directly addresses key energy centers in the body, notably the lower dantian, heart, and third eye chakras. The lower dantian is the house of our primordial essence, known as Jing. The heart dantian houses our qi, representing the manifestation of the power of movement and our capacity to act and be inspired. The third eye, or Shen, has to do with holistic alignment and becoming aware of esoteric aspects of our beingness manifesting around us. Shen is enlivened in direct correspondence with our growth as a human being, and its proliferation indicates the culmination of these three key elements all coming together as the sacred trinity of power itself. Within the central matrix of our toroidal field, our cells are autonomously synchronous, singularly aware, yet attuned empathically to each other in terms of cooperation. Individual consciousness can be viewed in a parallel manner as a worldwide anomaly that brings to light the cascade effect each awareness has, not only upon our own circumstances, but upon the past, present, and future of the collective whole.